the kids.
Kids. Little fuckers. Thieves, rapists, pickpockets, murderers, you name it, they do it. Don't trust any of them.
Don't pay too much attention. Anything is possible in Turkey. He's talking about if they hit you for smuggling, it can be bad. But if they make a possession, it's easier. You might even get bail. And if you make bail, you're free. You can get yourself a fake passport or sneak across the border to Greece.
Because you broke the law, man.
Law
is sometimes wrong. People sometimes get on his nerves.
What's he in for?
He was caught stealing from a mosque.
That's all?
That's all. Jimmy has more balls than brains.
What about you?
Ashish. 90% of the foreigners are in for Ashish. You just got to get yourself a good lawyer and some money. Talk to the Englishman, Max. He's been in the longest.
Max, lawyers.
Catch the Midnight Express.
What's that?
It's not a train.
Why do you keep your hair short, Billy?
To remind me.
Remind you of what?
How much I hate it here.
Cave, prison, monastery, cloister.